Okay, feedback two, the mole fractions. You find the total number of moles by adding up all the moles, and you divide each mole by the total number of moles, and don't leave it as a fraction though, let's give us a decimal.